Alright, time for round one. Certainly would rather be on the play than not. Yeah, this hand is fine. Hopefully I draw a bunch of Bojuka Brigands, which is kind of funny considering how bad the card is by itself, although obviously cards, you can't really value them in a vacuum. Get this Soul Stare out here. No reason to play Teetering Peaks. Gonna get value out of it this game. Yes. All sorts of loose cards in this deck. There's Vampire's Bite, Bojuka Brigand, Monstrosity. Guess I will not be playing Teetering Peaks this turn. Soul Stare Expiration is pretty good on turn one, although not at its best against blue-white, since their removal tends to not be of the type that can Soul Stare. Pump the Brigand, since it's, you know, worse. He's not really doing much over here, which is good, I suppose. Hopefully his first play is something I can punish. Well, it is, but it's still kind of annoying here. Yeah, I'm going to punish and fire that in a turn. Might as well play my land because of Crypt Ripper. See no reason to use Vampire's Bite quite yet. That seems like a much better way to get... Ooh, well. Suppose I could just peel that and kill him. That works too. Alright, I guess that was a pretty good draw, especially since he didn't play anything until turn 4, which is not really what I expect to happen in most Zendikar games. He didn't see anything that would make me want to side any of my business. His deck ends up being real slow. I guess Grappling Hook could come in, but I'm not going to count on his deck being that slow. Suppose I could take out Dead Reckoning, because I've got to assume he's not going to kill off my guys quite as often. Put in this Mindless Knoll.